Idaho to see a total solar eclipse. I've done a lot of research on how to photograph it, how to video it, and honestly, I do not have the equipment to do it with. I'm not going to get great shots of it. What I am going to try and do is get some great landscapes and maybe a video showing it. I just got something from Amazon. I'll put some links below on what it is. It's basically a binocular with an attachment for a cell phone.
There it is.
It's a 12x, so it's not the 18x or whatever you really need to get close to the sun. Hopefully it'll help me take some longer range photos. I don't know how well it's going to work out yet, but I'm going to try. I'm going to see how well it works. I'm going to give it a shot and do the best I can to do what everyone says is impossible, which is to take a picture of the total solar eclipse with a cell phone. Now, my wife has a DSLR camera. It's an older Canon camera. Again, we don't have a big zoom lens for it, just a, you know, a 400 millimeters about all we have, which is not enough to get real close up, but hopefully it'll be enough to get some nice, maybe a mountain range or something in the background, who knows. We bought some filters because anytime you're looking directly at the sun, that is a lot of light coming in. You gotta filter it, including your eyes. You gotta have those solar glasses on so you don't damage your eyes, you don't damage your cameras, especially if you're zoomed in right up on it. That's a lot of light you're condensing down into a small area. But that's not what I'm giving away. Here's what I'm giving away. I got this about 9 months ago when I got my LG V20. I'll put some links to it below. I don't think I can find the exact same thing, but I'll put some links below to something similar so you can check it out and see what it's like. If you want to win this, if you want me to send this to you, I'm going to mail this to someone. I can only do it in the 48 continental United States. I'm sorry, I can't do this internationally. But if you're in the 48 states, heck, if you're in Arizona, Phoenix area, I'll deliver it to you personally if you want. So if you want to win this, like this video. Go ahead, like it right now. Leave a comment. Tell me what you're going to use it for. I want a good reason why I should give this to you. 100 or 200 words, not just, I need to be able to charge my cell phone when I'm out in the middle of nowhere. Well, what do you do out in the middle of nowhere? Let me know. Share this on Twitter, do at Spaldum, so that I know you've tweeted it. I'm not gonna go searching for your tweet. If your username is different on Twitter than on here, you'll have to let me know either here or on Twitter what your username is on the other one so I can correlate. Subscribe to my channel. I will check the subscription list and make sure you're subscribed. If you have your subscriptions private, I can't see it. May the best reason win. I'm gonna leave you with some video of me driving around Fat Hills on the Beeline Highway. And it's a beautiful place, beautiful country. Stoplight.